How did you get this number?
You're the vigilante.
That's a dangerous accusation.
Yeah, there's the vigilante voice. It scared the shit out of me the first time I heard it. Listen, I got something that might interest somebody like you. I found out the police are busy putting more guns on the streets.
What are you talking about?
I've been listening in. They're selling crates full of them, man. Undercover. The question is, why? And where? And who?
Tobias.
Right. I'll show you where the sales went down, but you'll have to do the digging. Here's the deal, though. I want a nod in your manifesto.
I don't have a manifesto.
You will.
Done then?
You have what you need.
So far, yeah. Okay, look, I understand if you're scared.
I'm not scared. No one asked me to stay.
Well, no one asked you to leave.
You'll need to do better than that.
I could use some help. I could use your help.
Like a team?
Sure, like a team.
Not used to being a team.
No, I'm not.
Was that so hard?
No.
Let's go then.
Sure. All right, let's dive in and see what we can find. You sure that IP is here?
It's in here, on the top floors. How do we get there?
We ride the cameras.
Where is he? Come on, man. Like, I need to see him. I need to see him.
You didn't hear me the first time I said something to you? Go ahead and sit your ass down. Sit the fuck down! Get over there!
All right.
Why you
okay.
Going so hard like
all right.
That?
All right.
Your bitch pissed you off this morning?
I'm sitting.
Man, we ain't got time for this shit. I ain't got time for her.
No, you need to relax, bro.
Man, fuck that bitch. You know something? Fuck you too, man.
Yeah, fuck you. Before you'll get no bus.
Look at that. You got the whole place custom wired. These aren't typical gangbangers. They're armed to the teeth.
It's like a fortress. I don't see an easy way in.
Fucking dead sick, right? Bunch of 1% of kids who ain't never had to deal with the street. It ain't cold, yeah. I've seen that work. It's solid. But they got nothing to back it up. Police come knocking and they're done.
You've done this before.
I admit nothing.
Police won't even step foot in my yard, and I don't need to have had no fucking mask. Dead sick is a fad. I'm the damn future.
Are you fucking hear me? You fucking with this elevator up here. I ain't fucking. You know exactly what the fuck I'm talking about. Stupid ass motherfucker. You want two motherfuckers out here? You ain't fucking with shit.
See that part there? Stick the skimmer in that spot. It sniffs the person's cars. Send it back to us on Wi-Fi.
Got it. Good thing it doesn't take much to modify this shit, man. We're gonna have to update these machines for the chip cards.
Don't worry about that. We got it covered. We're more on top of shit than any law.
Like I racked said.
Man, it's all a big misunderstanding.
Shut up!
Really lived here?
And died here.
Chicago's entrepreneurs. Police got an eye on every corner, which means they pick up all the small-time players who don't know no better. Cuts away my competition. But if you know what I know, and you can do what I can do, you take their hardware and you use it to protect yourself. Shit, my little castle here, it's got state-of-the-art security paid for by the giving taxpayers of Chicago. Thank you, everybody.
What, you watching me again? You watching me again? So what, you want some?
Back to work, huh?
This is all I got that's mine. Everything else over here is yours. So fuck you! Fuck you!
You're trying to change me. I ain't got shit except my word and my balls, nigga. Fuck that.
There. The IP address is coming from that room.
There's a card reader on it. Shit. Key's hidden in his dog tag.
Listen, ain't nobody stole from you, boy. Get your boss on the phone.
Yeah, it'll take a few.
It'll fucking take a few. Hey, but get your ass in here. What are you doing with that? I thought I told you.
I just thought that you...
This shit won't fly. You remember Grandma's bulldog? That ugly little fuck.
Fathead.
Yeah. Always came running when you hollered for him, right? But I always kept pissing on the floor, too.
Yeah, yeah.
You know what I'm saying?
Yeah.
No, you don't. Listen, it costed me business. And who do you think's gonna win between you and business?
Yeah, Mr. Quinn's on speaker. Business. Quinn!
I put you in charge of merchandise and security. Now I find you still on my guest list. I won't be fleeced, Mr. Rack.
Yo, chill, that ain't how it went down. See, I think you're confused. This is a business collaboration. Your guests are my guests. Listen, we'll talk this out at the auction.
Don't be a stoked, Mr. Rack. Where I grew up, we shot them between the eyes.
Fucking leprechaun can suck my lucky charm. This fuck's a stoat.
Yo, it's a weasel, man.
Weasel!
I don't see how you could get on the compound. Never mind near that room. Even the security locks on the doors are encrypted.
That fat kid, Bedbug, he's gonna go in for me.
Just like that. And why should he help us?
I'm betting he's one mistake away from a bullet to the head. So when he makes that mistake, I'll be recording. Nothing like blackmail to change someone's tune. Are you with Nikki?
Of course. We read it together and I highlighted all your signature moves. She was quite alarmed. She doesn't seem to know you like I do.
Just get her on the phone.
No. The IP address.
Yeah. There's something inside Rossi Fremont, some kind of small server hidden behind a locked door. And an army of gangbangers.
Now you understand why I need your help. Have you found a way in?
I'm working on it. Let me talk to Nikki.
Was that so painful?
Aiden.
Hey. We're getting close. You'll be home soon.
What's going on? This guy talks like you two are friends.
We're not friends. Not anymore. Nikki, just don't listen to his bullshit.
You afraid he'll give up your secrets?
I got no secrets.
Seriously, Aiden? You expect me to believe that? I'm your sister.
Well, shouldn't my sister be cutting me a little slack?
Really? Oh, because I'm being held by your friend and you need a little slack.
Well, it sounds worse when you say it like that.
Aw, have I hurt your feelings? I forget what a sensitive boy you are.
You know me. Heart on my sleeve.
Fun's over, kids. I hope your plan's a good one. Nikki does, too.
I'm taking a gamble with Medbun, but I have a hunch he's my perfect target. He doesn't have much, has a lot to lose, easily intimidated, and ambitious, but lazy. All right, start with his home, tap his cell phone, just record everything he says.
Soldiers, fam. Butterfly and his crew disappeared? Yeah, they stepped out of line. Iraq put him down himself. I know, because I helped him bury the bodies.
Man, don't say that shit out loud, son. You know your fam paranoid about that shit getting back to him?
I'll say whatever I want. What? Are you paranoid, too?
Only when I'm around your ass, fam.
There. That's the blackmail I'm after. Rack hears this little gem and Bedbug will be buried in a landfill.
Thanks, man. You watch yourself.
Always, Doobie.
Locking down the hood. Might as well call the popo yourself.
Nah, they don't come out here no more. Not here. Nobody give a shit about this place.
It ain't right, man.
The way I see it, they gave it to us. It's our shit. We the police now.
You have the right to suck my dick.
Man, you nuts.
You have the right to shut the fuck up, motherfucker.
Better stop whooping, cuz. Respect the law.
Man, kid wasn't even banging. Shot down in front of his mom.
Got the cards?
Yeah, B.
Their numbers too?
Yeah, they in there. What about Iraq's cut?
Don't worry about Iraq. Worry about me.
Rabbit, what's up?
Got something you want to hear, bub. Trust me.
So, tell me.
Not here, fam. It's me. You got that dough on you?
Always. Why?
Nah, this gonna cost you. But it's worth it. Trust me.
Yeah, we'll see about that.
This place is tight.
Better be.
better be. Alright. Talk.
Look, I'm on 500 for what I know.
What the fuck do you know that's worth that much cash?
Because you ain't got much time unless you pay up now, fam.
Oh, you gonna threaten me? You don't fuck with me, man. You think Iraq won't hear about this, man? What's wrong with you?
Oh, dude. Iraq? Serious? Iraq is your fucking problem.
I mean, tell me what you know. This better be good.
Look, it's simple. They gonna call you down to the bricks, and then they gonna kill you.
That's bullshit, man!
Whoa! Hey! What are you doing, man? Come on, man.
What the fuck? Rebbe's stealing from my rack. You see that motherfucker? Shoot him. I'm out, V's. Do this right.
Guy who just saved your ass, and I can do a lot more if you cooperate. What are the bricks?
Look, just get me out of here, man, and I'll tell you.
All right, pay attention.
I'm gonna kill that motherfucker bug.
And deal with these guys.
Yo!
These foot soldiers don't mean anything to Iraq, but a weak link has no place in a gang. I've seen this happen to a few guys. They don't pull their weight and they get torn down hard. But if Bedbug can survive it, Joey's got what it takes, Iraq won't just save face, he'll embrace the kid. Show him off.
Beast was just moaning at me. Says you got it all wrong. He's a patsy. You was set up. Wine. Wah, wah, wah. Hey, you mind if I drill a couple of rounds into his kneecaps?
Yeah, I mind.
You're so predictable. See if I do you a favor again.
Actually,
you need a favor.
I'm setting up an ambush. I need you to bring me some explosives. Can you do that?
I can do anything. Do I want to do it is the question, yes? Oh, wait, yes. You know what? This is great. Yeah, let me round up the boys and I'll meet you there.
Thank you.
Hey, what is that?
Come around back and find out. I told you, he's bringing the boys.
Ah, Jesus.
I thought you meant the explosives.
Then I would have said I was bringing the girls. But I brought that too. No, I need some help. I was hoping you could involve these guys in a gangland shooting of some sort. I got a few loose ends I need to tie up, and, you know, you do owe me those favors.
I don't owe you anything. Now give me the explosives, something I can carry.
Fine. These two nutsacks are some unfinished business from a Gabonese job. You should have seen the way that they tried to take me out. I am driving this beast of a muscle car right out of the 70s. You know when an automobile accident was still called a fucking car crash?
Let's go.
Yeah, so these geniuses here think they're gonna ram me off the road with some plastic eco-friendly shitbug. It just makes this weird ping and bounces off into a park van. Here, hold that.
Great.
Thanks. This is what I have for you. It's a, sticky bomb. See? It sticks. Cool, huh? So these two idiots are sitting in their car moaning and whining. They're all fucked up. I don't know whether to laugh at them or scream at them. Finally, I just pulled out my .45 and slammed a couple of rounds into their fat faces. So that's what I have. You deal with all this for me?
No way.
We could just do that. Do that. Yeah, it's like a practice round. What do you think, fellas? Practice round?
Jordy, I don't need a practice round.
No, just let me get a little clearer.
Jordy! Fuck.
Brick factory. Rex, man, we're gonna kill Bedbug right here. We don't need the complications. Alright. Just lay out an ambush, take these guys out. Word will get back to Iraq, Bedbug's rep goes up, and then he's mine. It's abandoned. They must keep security cameras running.
You didn't blow yourself up.
Not yet. Just trying to figure out where these guys meet so I can have some surprises waiting for them.
Ooh, booby traps, fun.
Tire tracks. And the car's coming from both ends. Still have time.